cedar plank salmon with corn and red pepper relish. This salmon dish is an easy way to prepare your fish and might even make you look like a refined, elegant cook. Preparing fish on a cedar plank adds moisture and a hint of smoke flavor, a great touch for perfectly rich and tender salmon fillets. The first step is to fully submerge your cedar plank in water for about 30 minutes. You do this so the plank will soak up some water and won't catch on fire during cooking. Then preheat your oven and get ready to make the corn and red pepper relish. Add some oil to your sauté pan, making sure to